Hi and welcome back to Fishing with David Pyle. It's October 1st and today I'm out on the Columbia River. I'm out with Devin, David, Brad, and Mason. These guys did a fantastic job. We got our Chinook today and we went quite a ways upriver and the Chinook were biting our gear. We lost one to a sea lion. We lost one just at the boat and I would just call it a fantastic day of fishing. So stay tuned, watch the video. We'll see you next time on Fishing with David Pyle.
Sea lion or harbor seal?
There you are, fish.
Sea lion.
Hey, you're gonna be on video, Tony. So try to point it out that way.
Okay.
Okay, step to the back
you
corner.
Want me to get the net for you?
Yes, please.
Strong, huh?
Sure. Well, three little fish here onto this side.
Holy.
Hey, keep that tension on.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Got him.
Nice. Oh, fish. Nice one, buddy. Woo! All right, so go ahead and spool that to 9, please.
Killer.
That's the biggest one.
They're 2-year-old fish.
Get this rod.
Yes.